of your neck. So like this, so you can put your hand on it and you can float. Remember, you don't need to worry much, the salt water is very buoyant. Salt water is buoyant. So if you get tired of it, you can say, I need it. I don't need it. Right?
You gotta push off.
Be careful with this. I don't want you guys getting hurt with this, okay?
Okay.
So instead of holding and sliding in, try to just push yourself is out, okay?
Okay. Oh, the twigs.
Where is it?
It's over there.
Right here.
Let me get it. Oh, it's right here.
Nevaeh, don't drop your phone.
She ain't got no.
I put a rubber in it.
Oh, appreciate it. He put some on it for your wrist, Nevaeh.
You want yours, Mel?
You won't be able to.
Mel, you want your phone?
Put it in the water.
Okay.
So what do you use? Take pictures. Use the volume button.
Let's do it to the fish.
Okay.
He can't see. They like they glasses, like prescription.
Oh,
he won't be able to see the
That doesn't work.
Yeah.
Not all the way to the back. Want it here in the center, okay? Right there.
No, she was trying to spread it out for you, bro.
The reason why you don't put it all the way down, that's to pull your mask down. Eventually, you're going to have water leaking in there. No,
not like
that's a push out, bro.
Thank you. Oops.